It takes well over an hour to transform a ballerina from Barnes into Queen Elizabeth I. But the toughest part of the transformation for the Royal Ballet's Galina Samsova is wearing the costume. It took a month to fashion and is as heavy as an Elizabethan suit of armour.
Is it the heaviest thing you've ever had to wear to dance in?
Absolutely, yes. Well, it's all a chord dancing. There's not that much of sort of jumping. Poor boy who has to lift me. Essex is in trouble.
28-year-old Joe Cipolla plays the Earl of Essex. 34 years younger than the Queen, he fell from grace as her lover, and Elizabeth finally had him beheaded.
She was called the Dancing Queen. She liked dancing, so at least we can do a little bit of chord dancing. But I did have to study about, especially about the period when she was in love with Essex.
Galina, of course, is not half as heavy as the costume. But they really feel good. And I mean, well, look at this costume. You can't slump around in a costume like this. It really makes you stand up and get into the character.
The ballet was the brainchild of dancer Michael Corder. The idea came to him 4 years ago as he listened to Benjamin Britten's Elizabeth I opera, Gloriana.
What do you think she'd think of it?
I have no idea. I mean, she might be totally shocked and appalled in one hand, but I would hope that she would see it as my homage to the great woman that I believe she was. A very, very inspiring person to study and to create a piece about.
Gloriana lifts off this Thursday. By then, the half-hundred weight of costume should be a walkover for the two principals. Simon Neave at Sadler's Wells for Thames News.